Today in wine history, Robert Baddeley died in 1794, bequeathing £3 per year to provide wine and cake in the green room of Drury Lane Theatre on Twelfth Night. The ceremony of the Baddeley cake has remained a regular institution.